It had some words that Bev's grandfather spoke on our wedding day 33 years ago, on Rosomai. Many of you were there and the sentiment is still relevant today. And these were the words he spoke. The success of your marriage will depend entirely on the love and devotion that you are prepared to give to each other. Today you are surrounded by friends who wish you well, and I have my wish that you always be as happy as you are at this moment. I now join family in wishing you long life and happiness. I have a thought which goes as follows. A little bit of patience to make the sunshine come. A little bit of love makes a rainy day look gay. A bit of charity makes a glad, a weary day. Whatever you are, be noble. Whatever you do, do well. Whenever you speak, speak kindly. Give joy wherever you dwell. May we wish you health. May we wish you wealth. Wish you joy in store. So here's to Emma and Rory. What could we wish you more?
Thank you. Feeling my way through the darkness, guided by a beating heart. I can't tell where the journey will end, but I know where to start. They tell me I'm too young to understand. They say I'm caught up in a dream. Well, life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes. So that's fine by me. So wake me up.